Susan Collins loves to brand herself as a sensible moderate and a pragmatic problem solver seeking bipartisan solutions. So why is Susan Collins quietly funding political campaigns for militant believers in QAnon? Why is she helping to legitimize a far-right conspiracy cult deemed a domestic terror threat by the FBI? Susan Collins isn't the moderate senator we thought we knew.
I'm Susan Collins, and I'm very disappointed in this message.
Bye-bye.